second day in a row with a lot of rain in the afternoon. August 14th, we've probably had more rain in the last 2 days. And we're supposed to get in a month here. Certainly flooding.